we supposed to work all together with the UN staff and with the UN care Sudanese people and Sudanese medical hospital who involved with our level 2 hospital.
Like, according to the situation happen. Like, if we have a situation happen, like we will get the information, we will get the order from the force commander, what we do, we will do.